Step into the Baraboo Social Club, and it's like taking a step back in time. Owner Jimmy Kimball opened the place with one thing in mind, keeping it simple and social.
I envision the Baraboo Social Club as just a place where anyone can just pop in, sit on the chairs, see what's going on with everyone else's day, and just a place for people to gather.
And people do gather to enjoy the atmosphere and socialize as well as get a haircut, beard trim, or a shave. Kimball went all out with the decor, installing vintage barber chairs, antique display cases, and he plays 1950s records to complete the vibe. A little bit of internet searching and a lot of luck led him to an incredible find.
Everyone's like, where'd you have the chairs redone? Where are they from? Where'd you buy them? I'm just like, they're from 1959 and they're all original. Everything I pulled out of a basement in Detroit, and it had been in storage since 72, right after the Detroit riots. This stuff's super hard to find, so like the stuff that I got was literally a once-in-a-lifetime find. It's hard to find one of these chairs, let alone a matching set.
So if you need a good grooming and a whole lot of atmosphere, you can find it at the Baraboo Social Club.
Come in, hang out. Even if you're not getting your hair cut, stop in, say hey. I had guys just come in and have their coffee in the morning, just hang out. Old guys stop in and they're like, this is what we used to do. The social aspect, that was really important because you can get a haircut anywhere.
And now you know you're Wisconsin.